How to refill your empty toner cartridge by cinetic.co.uk. Remove the plastic cover. Empty the old toner into a sealable plastic bag. Refill your cartridge. Replace the plastic cover. Locate the reset chip. The chip is held in place by a plastic clip. Release the locking clips. Now remove the used reset chip. Attach chip as shown. Your refill is now complete.